Welcome back to my channel. Today I'm here at the King's Cross station in London, where the Harry Potter 9¾ shop is. And this is the queue for the so you can have your picture taken. That's the queue for you to have your picture taken there. Just to show you inside the shop as well. And as you come in, you've got all the butter beers here as well. We've got chocolate frogs and chocolate. And you've got the beans there as well. We've got some t-shirts, Hogwarts Express t-shirts there. Which are £25. And you've got the train there as well.
What's she up to there?
She's up the train.
And you've got a mini trunk there for £45. And you've got your tea towels and your oven gloves as well. I'm just going to show you around quickly because it's so busy in here as well. I just hope you can hear me okay. And you've got Harry Potter bags there as well. And this is where you can get all your sweets from. And you've got all your letters up there as well. And you've got some more bags here. You've got a Slytherin bag. And you've got the Ravenclaw bag, which are £32. You've got all the toys here as well. They are £15. And you've got key rings as well. And you've got Luna Lovegood's glasses there. And you've got socks. And you've got more keyrings here as well. And the keyrings are £7. And you've got all the headbands here as well, which are £25. And you also got the map as well. And they got pens as ones. And bookmarks. And we've got Hogwarts letters as cushions. And they are £20. Then you've got all the magical creatures there as well, which are £35. And you've got the dolls as well, which are £9.99. And then you've got all the Lego sets here as well. And then you've got more key rings as well on this side. And then you've got the Gryffindor section here. And you've got the trunks up there as well. And then you've got the jumpers as well. And the jumpers are £45. And then you've got more key rings as well. And they are £5. And then you've got the scarves and ties and the Gryffindor mug there. Sorry.
Camilla.
I should go back this way.
Oh my god, are you sure? Or
you want to be just going into the wand shop? And this is where you can get all your wands from.
If you feel free.
And you got some of the wands on display there as well. Got Newt's Commander on the top there. We got Albus Dumbledore there. And we got Fleur Duffel there. And we got Fred Weasley and George Weasley there as well. As you can see, it's very busy as well in here. And that's what it's like as you come in.
Done.
And this is the Hufflepuff section. That's the way in as you come through the photo place. Have your photo taken. Just back outside again. And you're just having your photo taken there at 9 3/4. If you enjoy this video, please hit the like and subscribe and the notification bell for more uploads. Thanks for watching.